Sanel, you are a student support services officer. Talk to us about this program that the minister was part of.
Oh, I spoke. The program is still the same as the client. The office is the Department of Health, you know, MEC. Sibone ibaluleke kakhulu ngokwesimo ngesimo senhlala kahle abafundi abafundi bala esikoleni bayibandakanya kuzo zonke izinto ekumendleleni isikhathi esiningi baphuza utshwala bagcine sebenza izinto ezingafaki iy'mpilo zabo engozini engcupheni njengagcine sekutholakala oma-CI izingculazi nazo zonke lezi zinto ezikanjani. Enye into eyenza ukuthi kena sigcine silethile le program ekanjena yingoba khona ama-services angatholakali esikoleni o-pap smear izinto ezikanjalo nelentuzane izinto zinto zo-prevention ukuthi kena zonke izinto mazitholakale secumcision siya zonke izinto siyithathe siyilethe eduze.
Alright, talk to us about the number of students. I'm looking across, I can't see a huge or the number that I expected from students. What happened?
Futhi kena isikhathi mina mfowethu isikhathi asiba ngasesayidini lethu kube iprogram ethanda ukuthi kena masiyishushe siyenze wagcina kuwusuku olu-available ukuthi batholakale bonke nabantu benu lanamhlanje libe i-weekend esingakuthokozela ukuthi libe phakathi nesonto lama-students khona wonke ekhona ekhempasini but kena kwazanga ukuthi kwenzeke so because bazoba khona isikhathi eside osukwini sathembisa ama-students alo befika njalo befika.
Is this program a once-off thing or we can expect to see kind of this program happening again in future?
Basazobuya because even wabona bathi ukuthi kena since it's announced to be poor kuzomele ukuthi kena kuphinde kuhlelwe lolusuku oluphakathi nosuku efanele.
What did you as the SRC hope to achieve with this particular program?
Besifisa ukuletha zonke izinto ezingekho kahle kahle la ekhempasini usiylethe kuma-students since kwesinye isikhathi kena kuzoba nzima ukuthi ama-students aphuma engaphandle awufuna ezinye izinto so if siylethe eduze bekuzoba lula for ukuthi ama-students akhona ukuaccess amanye ama-services angekho la esikolweni.
Okay, thank you so much, Student Support Services.
Siyabonga.